With something like a 50 millimeter prime lens, you're stuck at that focal length. You can't zoom out to get more field of view. Compared to my everyday lens, which is the Canon 24-70, that's a lens that you can zoom in all the way to 70 and get lots of details that are far away, but then if you're backed into a corner, you can zoom out to 24 and still be able to get that wide field of view, that wide angle picture.